I just find it hard to read reviews because it's coming from people who have don't know anything about you.
I got one in the I'm going to say Telegraph's one of the broadsheets.
Yeah.
And it was in the interval of a DVD record. And I have a habit of, you know how you lift out a good quote? If you're reading a review, you lift out a good quote because you might be able to use it. And the reviewer had said they thought I was spreading myself too thin. And I went back on stage thinking, too thin, the Telegraph!
Yeah! I would have used spreading herself.